suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Real police incoming. Can't miss from here.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Come on in. How are things? Folks are finally feeling safe again in their own homes. The mere presence of these guns is bringing real change to the Hollow. Getting a piece of this city feels good. Like it's the start of something special. Something real for our people.
This part of town's run by a man named Tony DeRozio. From what I was able to piece together, he's a real fucking weirdo. Some kind of savant when it comes to numbers.
Then he must be the one who runs Lou Marcano's books.
Runs his books, launders his money. Hell, he even manages Lou's relationships with city officials. It's Tony's job to make sure their asses stay greased.
How do I get to him?
Well, that's where things get interesting. Tony lives in the penthouse on the top floor of the Royal Hotel. Elevator access is restricted, and the rest of the hotel's crawling with Tony's goons.
Well, he can't stay up there all the time. I'm gonna need a schedule for when he comes and goes.
I've been watching this cocksucker for a month now, and he's left exactly one time. That was because one of his men fucked up. Took a pipe to the poor bastard's left arm.
Well, it looks like he's got a front business he uses to issue bribes and launder Lou's money. And another one that soaks up funds from the city. I hit him. He overreacts, then I get my opening.
And fuck up things between him and Lou in the process. Be careful with this one. Just because Tony's a goddamn spastic doesn't mean he won't cut your balls off if given the chance.
Really?
Shrimp. What you call me?
I have a subscription.
You don't wear continental clothes or Stetson hats.
I'll tell you one doggone, babe. It makes me feel good to know one thing. I know I'm a lover.
Out of opinion, baby.
All right, mama.
Downtown. Response requested.
Are you him?